Press the graph the linear equation y equals negative 1.5x using a table of ordered pairs. There are several ways to create a graph from a linear equation. One way is to create a table of values for x and y, and then plot these ordered pairs on the coordinate plane. Two points are enough to determine the line, however, it's always a good idea to plot more than two points to avoid possible errors. In this case, we'll be determining 5 points on the given line. The first step is to select the x values. In this case, because y equals negative 1.5x or negative 1.5 times x, if we select even values for x, we can avoid decimal values for y. Again, x can be any value, but in this case, let's use even values. Let's use negative 4, negative 2, 0, 2, and 4. So when x equals negative 4, y equals negative 1.5 times negative 4, which equals 6. So when x equals negative 4, y equals 6, which gives us the ordered pair negative 4, comma 6. When x equals negative 2, y equals negative 1.5 times negative 2, which equals positive 3, giving us the ordered pair negative 2, comma 3. Again, each ordered pair represents 1 point on the line given by the equation y equals negative 1.5x. When x equals 0, y equals negative 1.5 times 0, which equals 0, giving us the ordered pair 0, comma 0. Next, when x is 2, y equals negative 1.5 times 2, which equals negative 3, giving us the ordered pair 2, comma negative 3. When x is 4, y equals negative 1.5 times 4, which equals negative 6, giving the ordered pair 4, comma negative 6. And now we'll plot the 5 points given by these ordered pairs. So for the ordered pair negative 4, comma 6, starting at the origin, we would move left 4 units and up 6 units. For negative 2, comma 3, from the origin, left 2, up 3. 0, comma 0 is the origin. 2, comma negative 3 from the origin, right 2, down 3. And 4, comma negative 6 from the origin, right 4, down 6. Notice how these 5 points form a single line. This is the graph of y equals negative 1.5x. Let's look at a second example. Here we're asked to graph y equals 2x minus 5. Again, the first step is to select the x values. Let's go ahead and use 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So because y equals 2x minus 5, when x equals 0, y is equal to 2 times 0 minus 5, which would be 0 minus 5, which equals negative 5. So when x equals 0, y equals negative 5, giving us the ordered pair 0, comma negative 5. When x equals 1, y equals 2 times 1 minus 5. 2 minus 5 is equal to negative 3. When x equals 1, y equals negative 3. So the ordered pair is 1, comma negative 3. When x equals 2, y equals 2 times 2 minus 5, which would be 4 minus 5, which equals negative 1, giving the ordered pair 2, comma negative 1. When x equals 3, y equals 2 times 3 minus 5. This would be 6 minus 5, which equals 1, giving the ordered pair 3, comma 1. And finally, when x equals 4, y equals 2 times 4 minus 5, which would be 8 minus 5, which equals 3. So the ordered pair is 4, comma 3. And now let's plot the points given by the ordered pairs. For 0, comma negative 5, because the x-coordinate is 0, starting at the origin, we do not move left or right, again because the x-coordinate is 0, but because the y-coordinate is negative 5, we go down 5 units. This is the point 0, comma negative 5. For 1, comma negative 3, from the origin, right 1, down 3. Next we have 2, comma negative 1, right 2, down 1. Next we have 3, comma 1, right 3, up 1. And finally, 4, comma 3, right 4, up 3. Notice how the 5 points do form a single line. This is the graph of y equals 2x minus 5. I hope you found this helpful.